You stand like this for about 5 minutes right before you get on the court. There's like power that comes from the core of the body, and it just seeps down into the legs and into the joints, and you get hops. All right, that's what we say in the busy biz. You get hops. So let me just stretch out because I gotta get ready for my trip. I gotta get ready for the games tonight. We got Des Moines and we got North Dakota. Bismarck and Des Moines.